Hey guys, welcome to the workshop. It's great to have you here. I'm Caleb. Today I'm going to be forging a bushcraft knife out of some 1075 I have here. My apparent material is 1.5 inches wide and 1/4 inch thick. So I drew this little knife design here, and hopefully it'll look something like this. Thank you. So here's the knife all forged out, and overall I'm pretty happy with the shape. It's the blade itself turned out to be about 4 inches long, and widened the area out down here for to put a lanyard loop, and this little area here, this is like a finger guard basically. Yeah, I think this will turn out to be a pretty nice knife. And I chose not to forge in the bevels because I don't want the dimensions of the blade to change a whole lot. I really like this shape, and I don't want to widen it out and cause anything to curve around, so I'm just going to leave it just like this. Okay, so I have the knife profiled almost how I want it here. I'm still gonna have to go in with a file and fix a few things, but overall, this is how it's gonna be. So that basically concludes part one of the Bushcraft knife video. So I hope you guys stick around and watch part two when I complete that. So thanks for watching. Also, if you liked this video or found it helpful, please remember to hit like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram.